back to Tangata Pasifika. The Miss Apraxus beauty pageant is back after a three-year break and proved to be a hit among the Tongan community in Auckland recently.
It was a chance for Tongan women to put their culture on display, as Karima Faye reports.
Beauty may have a part to play, but it's keeping Tongan culture alive. Many turned out for the Miss Apraxus beauty pageant held in Auckland recently, which returned after a three-year absence. The event had been running since 2000, but due to numerous business ventures, pageant director Salote Heletalilo decided to give it a break.
I'd rather do one thing and complete it instead of doing everything halfway through. So I thought to myself, let's give it a break for 2 years or three, and then we'll see from there.
Now it's back and bigger than ever before.
I have more sponsors this year, and I guess because we had a break for the past few years, and this time it's like coming back, you know, and it was a lot of support this year and a lot of sponsors from the community.
The pageant was held over 2 weekends. It was a chance for Tongan women to strut their stuff, but more importantly, to showcase their heritage.
The thing that I wanted to do is just to show the beauty of the Tongan women. Not only that, it's just to be yourself and just to tell the whole world that Tonga is the friendly island in the whole world.
For New Zealand-born contestants, it was also a learning experience, allowing them to strengthen ties to their culture.
Living in NZ, it's very important to keep our culture together because there's so many cultures around us, but this pageant has really helped me realise how much I love being Tongan and how unique we are as Tongans.
A realisation, Salote says, captures the essence of the event regardless of who wins.
It's going home to their roots. It's finding their identity, where they come from, who they are. You know, and I want them to have that.
Wow.
And congratulations to Lavinia Finau, who won this year's pageant.